Hi Sagittarius, welcome back to my channel. This is your daily love tarot reading, Sagittarius. Today's reading is going to be different, guys. We are picking cards for your career situation first, three cards, and for your relationship, three more cards. And Sagittarius, today you may face some problems or some kind of issues with your assets, guys, and maybe this may not be the right time to decide anything. You have to postpone any major decisions that you take, and you have a tendency today to spend too much. Maybe you want to shop some things, and you may inclined towards more shopping. So that is also what I see, guys. So let us see what are these cards for your career. We will start the reading with the cards for your career situation first, Sagittarius. So it's Knight of Cups in reverse, it's Six of Wands in reverse, and Six of Pentacles. So with these cards in your situation today, guys, there are people in your life, maybe in your career, your colleagues or your employees, mentors, whoever it is, they are depending on you for help, guidance, or some kind of support, work support, or it may be with your knowledge and experience, something they are willing to they are waiting to take your support, or it may be you are depending on them for support, guys. So that is what I see. Maybe in your career situation there are people helping you every day, and there are people who are trying to trick you, also trying to involve you in some kind of fraudulent activities, guys. Maybe so you need to be really careful when you're making some important decisions, maybe some financial investments that you are going into. You have to think it through, see whether it is worthwhile, and see all the pros and cons. See through those investments before making a concrete decision. So there are people trying to cheat you, guys. So you have to be aware of such people. And maybe for some of you, because of the way things are going, your circumstance, Sagittarius, you may have some worries and apprehensions how things may turn out in future. Maybe, guys, for some of you. And there are people not to be trusted in your circle. It may be someone from your work who may pose as your friend, but you need to be really careful with that person. And for some of you, maybe some projects or some investments which you had thought has stalled or got suspended, it is reviving again, and you may see a fresh start in some path, guys. So that is what I see with these cards for your career situation, Sagittarius. So let us see what are the cards for your relationship. The first card is the High Priestess. Hangman, Nine of Earth. So with these cards in your situation today, guys, in your relationship, some things in this relationship, you may have that intuition, guys, something telling you that this may be right or this may be wrong, but it is not known by experience, only through that intuition something guiding you, maybe, and maybe sometimes you need to listen to that. When you are with this person, when that mind voice tells you to go in a particular way or make some particular decision, you have to listen to it. That is what I see. So sometimes when you listen to it, you will get a better clarity of this person and about this connection, guys. So sometimes your physical experience may be something different, but in your heart of hearts, you may get a warning or something telling you to go otherwise, make a different choice maybe, and you have to think about that, guys. That is what I see. And also I see that everything happens in a particular order, and in this connection you may want to rush through or make some decisions, but today it may not be the right time. So you have to postpone certain important decisions, guys. Maybe you want engagement, or you want marriage with this person, or you want that deep connection. You are moving towards a deep intimate connection. You have to think it through before you make that important decision. And sometimes it is better to let go of your expectation that you have in this connection or you have about this person, and see things clearly, have that better perception, way to see how things play out, guys. That is what I see, how things are working out. So you have to have that patience today, guys. And maybe for some of you, you are willing to give up responsibilities, but that will not be the answer. You have to wait for things to take its natural course, that natural path where this connection is taking you. That is what I see with these cards. And maybe things will unfold at the right time, guys, however it should go. And however your situation is manipulating you, you may see some stressful situations, something worrying you, but you have to have that control, that self-control. Be disciplined, do not act impulsively, have that control over your emotions and feelings, and go for that responses instead of reacting today, guys. When you do that, you will be able to do what is right today, and you will have that focus, and you will be able to build a strong relationship with that strong foundation. So that is what I see with these cards, Sagittarius, for your relationship. And that is the reading for today, guys. Thank you for watching this video. If this reading resonated, please like and comment. I'll be happy to know your suggestions. I'll see you tomorrow with another reading. Bye, guys.